people ask me all the time, do I need a chiropractor? Do I need to see a chiropractor? My response is, are you sitting? Washington Post 2014 showed how the sitting posture can be detrimental to your health, not only your spine, but your total health. Sitting is the new smoking. Again, if you're doing a sitting posture, sitting at the computer, driving a lot, you may need to see the chiropractor. I would recommend it. One of the things I ask patients to do is test for their flexibility. Let me show you what that looks like. So by reaching a hand up in a door frame, grabbing for your leg and stretching, see if you can bring heel to butt. You should be able to do this successfully without causing any pain or discomfort. I know that in a lot of videos you see people getting adjusted, and I love adjusting people. And remember, there's different styles. You can go activator, impulse, or Aussie's adjusting. So that's important to talk to your chiropractor about. But just as important is learning about alignment and flexibility. There with a stretch for the quadriceps, you not only are you doing something that's therapeutic, stretching after running or exercising, but we're using it as a diagnostic tool. So people ask me all the time, what's a sign that I need a chiropractor? Using that reaching up stretch and grabbing for your ankle and stretching your quadricep is a great way to determine your alignment and flexibility. Can you do it or can't you do it? If you can't do it, you probably need to see the chiropractor. The idea behind it is you've gotten too stiff. Maybe you have degenerative arthritis in your spine. Again, something that a chiropractor can evaluate for you and improve your quality of life, increase the flexibility, allow you to exercise without hurting yourself. If you can't reach up and grab your ankle and stretch your quadricep, most likely you will do damage. So again, another sign of why you need chiropractic. Not only are we using it therapeutically, but also diagnostically. Another quick moment with Dr. Lamore.